My name's Lex Whitcomb. I'm the superintendent for Hagerman Construction for the Jacob School of Music East Practice Facility. We are currently working on the third floor on the east half of the building and the first floor on the west half of the building, preparing to pour that floor. This is the shoring that we use for our concrete pours to support the concrete as we pour it and until it hardens. This shoring is designed to support all the weight of the concrete, the steel, the men, and all the tools that we need as we build the structure. Here is the steel piping for the steam lines that will heat the building after it's erected. These lines are the chill water lines, which are part of that system. This excavator is removing stone for the structures that the sump pumps will be in that take away the water from around the bottom of the building. There'll be a perimeter drain around the entire building and a drainage layer of stone. Here you see more shoring for the third floor pour. This shoring will be replaced with reshores, which support the deck as we move the shoring up and get ready to pour the next floor. This worker is cleaning up the concrete that works its way through the pour and gets down on the floor below. This prep work keeps the floors clean and ready for flooring materials. The gentleman you see here is installing rebar. This rebar is the reinforcing for the concrete. The concrete will be poured over it and it all becomes the structure of the building. This is a view of the first floor pour on the west side. As you can see, the formwork going into place.